Gorbachev's dreams of holding the Soviet Union together may have received a death blow today.